Alright guys, welcome back for some more Randomizer BS Zelda version. Last video you saw me go insane with the chaotic dungeon. Literally. So let's head on up to where level 15 is. Level 15 is up there. And 16 are the last ones. As we know, 16 is up there and down there in the graveyard. Sixteen also houses a secret dungeon. 15 is right here. Planar. So not worthy of the treasure here. You don't know that. Two items. Tunnel. Hoppity hoppityers. Ugh. Come on. You don't need no gomas here. Got the key. Not talking much because I'm just recording after the last vid. And you know how that went. Uh, right here. Why not? End of the dungeon prize is the gold one. Or the almighty one. No secrets in here. And we're not done with this place yet. Okay. Still got the hidden item to find. Okay. For those who want everything, that is the almighty wallet, which will let us, which will fill up our wallet all the way to its new max. And we've already visited every place on this floor. Basically, a whole bunch of sections. Here's the item of the place. Crossbeams. That is crossbeams. And I think that's everything important. Yep, that's everything. Alright, 15. Let me check some stuff. Okay, that does complete that. Well, now we need to figure out a way to the graveyard. Okay, level 16 is in the graveyard. Let's head to that graveyard right now. Alright, here we go. Universal. And immediately the boss door is right there. All the boss doors all around here. Okay. Keys, keys, keys. A whole bunch of keys. And a whole bunch of boss keys. This is ideally the biggest one of them all. This just seems to be a lot of keys and a lot of this and a lot of bosses and everything. And y'all know I hate dark rooms. And what's with all these boss doors? Keys. It seems like this is basically going to be a straightforward dungeon. So keys this, keys that, boss doors this. But I noticed this door open. And it has the map, and like I said, this place is huge. Key, key, key. Dark, dark, dark. Suspicious, and it's, oh, this thing. finally found the magic shooter, I believe. Totally forgot that one existed. Oh, come on, no. That's just cruel and unusual punishment. It just seems like it's all about battling, getting keys, and all this. Oh, hey, the only walkthroughable wall we had to come through. And then watch me walk through everything with just the boss key. Another useless key. Okay. Woo! Key. Another key. Probably the most basic one I'm going to come across. And there's the boss key. The thing we have gone through, well, found a lot of. Yeah, we've literally touched everything. So now everything is a shortcut. Let me do this. No, it isn't. There's another level. Of course, the fortress. And there's that. And the dungeon prize is the majestic one. The high level of them all. Not the last level in there. There was one. Let me make a quick look at Pix's video again. Yes, it's in there. Okay. I'll show it, but we won't do it yet. Not what I meant. Okay, stop going through that door. It's... Yeah, it's right here. The voices have spoken. Meaning... we find... the Twitch Plays Zelda dungeon. Don't really know how big this one is. Looks like everything is on a conveyor. Five hearts, it's nothing. Not really sure how big this place is. And plus, there's hearts falling all over the place. What is this? Not really sure what that does. And that isn't even the last item either. Join me next time, guys, and we try and find what's really in there. Randomizer BS Zelda version to be continued.